This is a tornado emergency for Lee County. This is a tornado ripping through the city of Tupelo as we speak. Everybody, basement now. Basement now. 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 Now.
Well, I had the opportunity to tour the damage in Tupelo and Lee County last week, and one of the things that was obvious was the destruction and the damage that occurred in that beautiful part of our state. But the thing that I left with was knowing that there were volunteers going to work, helping their friends, helping their neighbors, helping people all over Northeast Mississippi. But as these disasters strike, Mississippians go to work, helping their neighbors, helping their friends, helping their family members. And that's what makes Mississippi such a special place. We will recover from these terrible storms, and we will rebuild not only the same thing that we had, we'll rebuild better. And Tupelo and Lee County will be better because of it. Stay strong, Mississippi.
The greater things have yet to come.
Tupelo story is about our people and their resolute, strong will to survive, to prosper, to win at all costs. Our devastation is not going to get us down. We are going to rise to the occasion. We are rising to the occasion, and the Tupelo spirit, the Mississippi spirit, will prevail. Go Tupelo, go Mississippi.
Last few days, our thoughts and prayers have been with all of our fellow Mississippians there in Tupelo, Lee County, and across the affected areas of Mississippi. Our office has worked diligently with your local elected officials to protect our reputation and integrity following the storms as we recover and rebuild, and we will be there with you for the long haul. Thanks for all you've done as the national spotlight has been on and seen Mississippi's strong recovery and resiliency. Our prayers and thoughts continue to be with you.
My team and your partners at the Mississippi Development Authority.
Stay strong, Mississippi.
There's great cooperation between the media, small businesses, and all three levels of government, state, local, and federal. And as we drive around town today, we see Mississippians showing their resiliency. And we've been through tough times before, and I don't think there's any doubt on anybody's mind we're going to get through this. We're going to do it the way we always have, and roll up our sleeves, work together, and build back better and stronger. Our federal delegation in Washington, D.C., we feel like we're part of this, and we want to do our share to make sure we build back as quickly as we can.
Well, I've looked around and seen my neighbors and my friends' homes and businesses totally destroyed. But the Tupelo spirit is not destroyed. And the same spirit that followed 1936 is going to follow 2014. The Tupelo spirit is strong. But when I see this today, I hurt.
I wanted you to know that your leaders here in Jackson are thinking of you and all of those impacted by the storms. You're truly in our thoughts and prayers. Stay strong, Tupelo.
I've seen some difficult things. Families who have lost their homes. Deborah and I visited with the children in Blair Batson Hospital that were injured during the storm and hugged their parents. It has been tough, but I've also seen amazing things. The people of the state of Mississippi that are resilient and determined to come back. As I was in Tupelo just the other day with your mayor and boards of supervisors talking about the recovery and how quickly we can affect that there in Lee County. So as we go through these storms, we understand that there's a bright new day ahead. Mississippians, as always, have been so wonderful coming forward when from areas that were untouched by the storm to simply help their fellow Mississippians. So I know you have an important mission here today, but please in your prayers and thoughts, think of those that continue to go through the difficult time of recovery. They're doing well, and we're going to do all that we can to help them. But now is the time, as we have, to all of us come together as one Mississippi.
Greater things have yet to come, and greater things are still to be done in this city.
On behalf of the city of Tupelo, I want to thank everyone that has been involved in the recovery effort in Tupelo, Mississippi and Lee County. Our first responders, our police and fire, all the men and women who volunteered have gone above and beyond the call of duty to help the city of Tupelo when we needed it most. I want to thank our senators, our delegation in Washington, the governor, lieutenant governor, and all of our representatives in Jackson. They've been there for Tupelo when we needed them, and you know, there's going to be a tremendous help in recovery here in Tupelo. We talk about the Tupelo spirit here, and this week, following the tornado, we've seen it in action. The city of Tupelo has been battered, but we're certainly not beaten. We have overcome obstacles before, and we will again. The Tupelo spirit will prevail once again.
Greater things have yet to come, and greater